In spite of the fact that everybody thinks it's Oprah's and my child, it is not our love child. But what an extraordinary talent you have produced here in the Philippines. And I want you to remember something. Please, you know that I've worked with Whitney and Celine and Madonna and Toni Braxton and Barbara Streisand and, well, anyway, you know the drill, right? This girl, your girl, is right there with every one of them. And you know, 25 years ago, I told Celine, I said, one day, you're gonna be known by your first name and you're gonna sing with Barbara Streisand. And that happened. And 25 years later, I told your little one at age 16 that she's gonna sing with Celine and she's gonna be known by her first name only. Tonight, she's gonna sing a few of my Celine and Whitney songs. She has her own album, but tonight, it's kind of about me, but it's also about her. Here she is, Cherie!